Hey, I'll run it up. Hey, I'll run it up. Good on love, I'm on drugs. I turned her up. She thinks she Ari, thinks she Cardi, cause I turned her up. All on drugs, and she hate it. It's little me. My mama love it, still a baby. Good memory. Hey, I bought 2 pints of Valet.
What up, cuz?
You got your side here.
Rose go, okay. Cool. I'm about to get this one.
I'm over there too. Of course! Doink!
I can't even tell my mom. Thank you.
No cap. This is the guy right here.
The memory, she love me so much, they don't scatter me. Compatible me, that nigga watch look like some kids to me. You got my heart, you thought it offended me. The memory. So much that was scared of me, compared to me. That nigga watch look like some kids to me. I want you to worry. I got a friend with me, a friend with me. I'm on my top of my good memory. It's a nice shit.
Yo, Smokers Club, if you get some new shirt, then you got a hell yeah. Nah, that was weak as fuck. I said if y'all ready with some new shit, then you got a hell yeah. Let's rock out. Okay, let's go. Okay. What? I'm in the last stop.
Yeah. Now I'm sipping on Aquaman.
She said, lucky it's two with you. It was lucky we was sober and it's lucky I have a drink. Funny me and Benny behind the truck all week, waiting for a rapper trying to snatch his chain. She said, lucky I'm tired of you. Why every song you been saying my name? Why your fans keep tagging the pics? You drive for that shit and drive me insane. She said, lucky I'm proud of you. She gon' screenshot the shit if I just say thanks.
Hey, make some motherfucking noise, y'all.
See y'all soon.
Damn!
Oh yeah.
What?
Come downstairs.
I did. I'm here.
Yeah, let me get there real quick.
Come on, get put me on ice on your camera, bro. Real fucking crybaby.
Whatever.
Real fucking crab baby.
Chris, don't talk to him, Sly.
Damn, someone tackled Dave Chappelle on stage.
That's what they get. That's what they get. Kanye probably said.
I'm finna play you a lot of music.
Hey, I'll run it up. Good old love, I'm on drugs. I turned her up. She thinks she Ari, thinks she Cardi, cause I turned her up.
I put it on YouTube. Boy, why you don't be talking? Why not on the camera? Look, though, this ain't shit, though. Long live the kings. I swear to God, it's really not about nothing. Wait till that other bitch to get in my hands. Oh, about $40,000 for a fucking rubber band. This really ain't about nothing. I really ain't even about no jewelry. This is my brothers and them kept asking me to. And they ain't had no more, but they with us right now, though. Be like that. Be like that, man. Yeah, I'm finna play you that shit.
We'd like to congratulate Drugs for winning the war on drugs.
Hey, but I'm happy I saw you today.
Hey Rob, can you do me a favor? Can you put something sports related on?
Yeah. Give her the rub, but she probably need the clout. Get a rub, so I'm reading about. I got a show to the venue, we in route. I was saying what a lean about. We need to go. Hey, they got 3K on the book. We in New York, get 20 more. We in New York, get 20 more.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm finna make hella songs, though. I'm finna get them in my bag, though. I ain't had no 5-song session in a long time, though. But I always be making some heat, though. No, I did have a 5-song session. I just been on tour. I forgot. See how hard I be on myself? Like, with the rapping shit. I be trying to be on my ass, bro.
Spending this money is dry.
Free price for the cup. $750.
But look, like I said, though, in the first place, lean is not real, bro. It's a government propaganda. It don't even exist. They make it to make people like, just pure genius old people like me, is we gotta have one flaw. Like, you know what I'm saying? So they paint it to be something. But lean don't even exist. This shit not even real, nigga. Think about it, the average person, they never even seen lean before. I'm gonna be like, bro, niggas just doing it. Like, it's just slang, bro. It's really like, you got your cup, you lean it. Like, it's just some slang. Like, people, like, I really, I'm facts. I'm putting this on my nigga Brick shit. Look, I told a nigga I was healthier than him. They was really laughing. Like, on Twitter, when I used to be like responding to this shit, right? Nigga probably eat the craziest. I'm kind of really healthy, bro. Like, for real, I'm just a party animal, like I said before. Yeah, Bristol. How old Bristol is?
19.
Damn. Damn. What the fuck? That's crazy. You 19, bro. Y'all is crazy. This new shit raw as hell. Like, I don't be off all of it, but I be off the ones that be like, you know, I just be off, like, I post the people I be off so niggas know. Because they be talking about lifestyle music. It be just young nigga shit. I fuck with that shit. Mm-hmm. Bro. Look, I wrote that song watching the Kanye documentary. I heard that beat watching the Kanye documentary.
Damn.
My dear brother, that shit was raw as hell. That beat was raw as hell.
Thank you, bro.
Like, bro, I used to, look, so Say Cheese, you know what Say Cheese is?
No. Say Cheese?
You don't listen to rap, dude.
I do. But, like, I go deep into, like, the Dreamville side, the...
Right, okay. When I first started rapping, I used to be like that, though. Like, on that side of rap.
Mm-hmm.
It's just, I wanted to start making music that I could, like, my can't force my friends to ride around in the car and listen to that shit. It was hard, because we was, like, 15, 16 making that shit, but... Mm-hmm. You want to make shit you listen to. I'm about to put it in perspective for you, kind of crazy. Hey, remember when we was young and a nigga would get his chain took, and you would be like, damn, I just want, like, you would just hear a rumor, mm-hmm. like a rapper. Yeah. And you like, what happened type shit? Like, that's why our generation fucked up. They be reporting that shit. Man. Like, remember that shit Beef? Like, that shit used to be on MTV, I think?
Yeah.
Like, that show Beef, that was the closest thing to any of this type of shit. Like,
damn, you 19, that's hard, bro.
When did you start music?
When I was, like, 15.
I ain't used to watch basketball, right? When D Rose came, I started watching basketball. When D Rose got hurt, I stopped watching basketball again to Steph Curry. But that shit was sad as hell. Like, I was skimming through it, but I really started watching basketball again. I used to watch football now.
You was
dead. I used to watch baseball a little bit.
You a Cubs fan or White Sox fan?
Really both. Eddie's Cookies a go.
I'm playing just anything I feel like you fuck with. The violin?
Yeah.
I bet.
My bad, but sometimes, like, simplicity be crazy.
Yeah.
Especially when you already freaks and shit like that. Like, you crazy for that. Who you make that with?
Me. So me.
You crazy. 1, 2, 3. Wait, and I go to a new studio.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna bring a portable charger. For real. And I'm gonna just leave it there so they can just stick in their heads. Like, they need, them bitches need to be there. I really need a charger.
Right,
dude. Yeah, Brick definitely staying here with me. Yeah. Smart guy. It's too loud. Hey, that beat way too loud. I'm trying to win. I'm trying to see if I can one take it. Hey, why wouldn't it? Got it out of the mud, so I'm pouring Sprite through it. Fucked it out the club, said her boyfriend wanna book me. I'm still feeling love. One time. Why wouldn't it? Got it out the mud, so I'm pouring Sprite. No, I'm tripping. That's stupid. I gotta stop doing stuff like that. Just playing the take, that was just good. Then I swear to God, if I wouldn't have just stopped, that would have led to me doing it for like 10 minutes, I swear to God. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, I low-key gotta bounce this. Cause I fuck with this, but I have to low-key like bounce this. Just send me this, like, when it opens so I can finish it. I really like this though, I wanna finish it. I just don't wanna rush it and put no week over it. I end up not liking it, cause I'm weird to say if I do that, I end up not liking it. So if I just put, I'm finished, I'm just come back and do it.
You can really be good as a shooter.
My guy. Brick, my baby. Come on, let me show the camera picture. Damn.
Shot by Lucky, man. This is an exclusive.
No bap.
Good look, bro. Good look.
I'm on drugs, doing what I do, baby. Like, this too, like, every show, like, you can't really say what was the favorite city. Like, people, every show, like, go crazier than the last. Like, that shit was crazy. And, like, money, you know that shit. That shit crazy. This really, I love this watch.
Nah, but
the only reason, I know, especially on the first watch shit. I look, but the one I'm really feeling like, I really, that bitch finna be so wet. That's why I didn't get one in Atlanta, because everybody, like, I'm trying to leave with it right now. Everybody kept telling me, like, I can have it to you in 2 days, like, the ones I really wanted. I'm like, nah, like, you feel me?
Why can't I get like, this one,
huh? Like, you feel me? I'm trying to get it right now, you feel me?
Lucky, you took me to Neptune and I don't know how to get back to Earth. Help me.
I swear to God.
Hey, love you, bye.
I swear to God, I woke up to the mess. I'm like, let me listen to this shit. And she said that. I'm like, I'm gonna put that shit in the song. I swear to God. Hey, Brick, did you leave? No, you left when I left. You're coming to booth with me again.
I gotta do this. I'm finna finish it right now.
Hey, this booth's too small.
Why wouldn't you? Got it out the mud, so I'm pouring Sprite through it. Fucked out the club, said our boyfriend wanna book me. I'm still feeling love in some areas I shouldn't.
I'm the government don't even care about their people. And the niggas love, cause I used to listen to your shit in high school. We the same age. Niggas love saying that shit to me, bro.
Niggas, you know, niggas done sold their whole catalogs and some more
shit.
Oh,
shit, bro. Fuck.
Niggas
Play that song you played yesterday.
I'm about
to. You
really could just.
I've been posting a video with my brother. I gotta play him hella shit.
They damn near think he working.
Put my
shit
in this
fucking anxious. No, yeah,
shit
up, dude.
I
said,
I just went red key, all caps. Just go ask me. Brick. Put in your money and pretty girl me. Money. Let me see your record.
After I'm gonna play some beats, tell me when you trying to get on.
All your beats?
Yeah,
like, bro.
No, not my beats. I'm talking about
like, when last time you made a beat though?
No, like no.
Right, we should do that though. Hey, that should be legendary though. We should do that though.
Like get on his beat.
Like yeah, get on one of these from our project. Like on that Earl shit. That should be raw as hell.
I just paid cash for that bitch with more insurance. Give her right back. Pop another pink. Give her right back.
No, just, hey, look,
Alright, let me shoot. Remember how I'm doing this shit? Just say this. Make sure you get it ahead. This is B-roll. I'm finna do the same for the memory right here while you in this.
Hey, I'll run it up. Good on love, I'm on drugs. I turn up. She thinks she already thinks she caught it, cause I turn up. I'm on drugs. Yeah, I'll run it up.
He said, wake up, I want a new watch. Wake up, I want a new. I'm finna play that. That'll go
hard. Oh, really go crazy. Yeah.
Who? Who's that?
That nigga Reno.
Summer, Reno.
He said, wake up, I want a new watch.
Nah, he just had me like.
Yeah.
Hey, but you can burn some gravel for me?
You got hella. It's a little bit of something
right here.
Oh,
yeah. It's right here.
It's right here. You don't need one, man. Hey, what?
You want more?
Oh, he's from Brooklyn.
Hella name. You fuck this beat. Lucky, bro. You trying to get in here? Good shit.
I'm too old for that beat.
No, I'm finna record it. No, send it to you.
Look at that. Martinez. Niggas,
it's recorded.
One of big bros.
Martinez is arguing with some fucking girls and shit.
Oh, bro.
Martinez got us kicked out of internet money. Oh, God.
Lucky.
No, bro. Don't be, bro. You don't be even way wrong if you keep writing. That shit take a bit of time. And you can free write. The fact you write is even a little bit as well, bro. That all freestyle and shit is trash. Leaders is not juice room. Like, you have to take time and think about what you're saying. Like, but like the fact that you're doing that shit, I ain't gonna lie, I'll fuck with you again.